Greetings!
Hello!
Welcome! Thank you for coming to the World Voice Ensemble's summer recital, produced by the World Voice Ensemble and Minakoto Data.
Yay!
Okay. Well, let me tell you a little about the world. Well, let me tell you who I am. My name is Gerald Armstrong. I'm the president of the World Voice Ensemble. And Maki Armstrong is back there recording him. And that's my wife. She's the vice president. And the World Voice Ensemble is in existence to help international artists perform in New York City with local artists. So we're a very diverse company. We try to get lots of artists from different countries involved. Mostly, you'll see people from Japan because my wife is Japanese, and she advertises in a lot of the newspapers, the Japanese newspapers, to get. And also people that she gives voice lessons to sometimes join. So you see a lot of Japanese people with us, but sometimes we have variations. Anyway, let's get this summer recital started, okay? We have a large selection of entertainment in store for you, from piano recitals to vocal selections. And starting it off for us today is Yuri Tsukudomi, the vocal selection from Hairspray. She will be singing Good Morning, Baltimore.
Hey,
should I interview you? Mm-hmm. Yuki, tell us about yourself. Where are you from?
Okay, I'm from Japan.
Okay, and how long have you been here studying in America?
I've been here for about 5 years, and I'll go back to Japan in 1 year.
Okay, wow. Oh, well, good luck on your big recital here in the summer. All right, take it away. You start with.
Oh,
Jimmy. Next up, we have another Yui. Yui Okuba. Yui Okuba, please come up. She'll be singing a vocal selection from The Keen Eye, I Have Dreamed. Hello, Yui. How are you today?
Good.
And where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Oh, what part of Japan are you from?
Tokyo.
Tokyo, well, a big city in Japan. Now, how long have you been studying here?
Probably 1 year.
One year? Wow, all right. Well, take it away, Yui.
Woo! Oh, it's okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
All right. That was awesome. One more time for Matthew Thomas, Rich Young. Right. Next up, we have Asami Uruta. She's going to be taking us to church with her vocal selection, Amazing Grace. Tell us about yourself.
Years ago.
Okay. And what part of Japan are you from?
From
Nagoya, Japan.
Nagoya, Japan.
Nagoya. Yeah. Right. All right, well, let's take it away. Awesome. Recital of the evening. Nina Toth. Oh, cool. So sorry. Julie performed from Furley's by Luca from Baker. And the Tiresome Woodpecker by Thomas. Now, Nina, tell me about yourself. Where are you from? New York City, what borough? Manhattan, all right, right here, New York City, Nina Toad. And how long have you been taking piano lessons? How old are you? Wow, starting to, yes, very young. That's how you really become a professional, right? She's eight. So half her life she's been taking piano lessons. All right, take the grand stage right here, Nina Toad.
Kind of.
stopping none of them. But I... Okay, now I'm getting a little butterflies because it's my turn to sing. Woo! Yeah, I'm going to sing something. But first, can I ask for a volunteer from the audience? Well, actually, I kind of need a little girl because, I need a little girl because the song I'm singing to a little girl, I have to change all the she's to he's, and it would be like a little confusing. Would any young little girls like to? Yes, please, go! Okay, it's going to be your acting debut. I don't know if you've done acting before, but this is going to be, okay, you're going to have one line. I'm going to say something, and you're going to say one line. You're going to say, "Might I have a bit of earth, sir?" And then I'm going to say, "A bit of earth." And then you're going to say, "To plant a garden." Okay? Oh, so that's two lines. Okay? Right? First, I'm going to say a line. I'm going to say, okay, ready? Is there anything you would like, child? Some books or toys or dolls, perhaps? A bit of earth? A bit of earth. She wants a little bit of earth. She'll plant some seeds. Seeds will grow. Flowers bloom, but is there bounty what she needs? How can she chance to love a little bit of earth? Does she not know? Sister, mother's arms. She needs to laugh. She needs to dance and learn to work her girlish charms. She needs a home. The only thing she really needs, I cannot give. Each that she asks, a bit of earth to make it live. She should have a doll's house with 100 rooms per floor. Why did she ask for treasure? Something that money can buy that won't die when I give her the world she asks. Let me introduce you. Hey, Julie. Where are you from? Tell them, they don't know. New York City, New York, Latvia, New York. And Sophia, I just said you're the neighbors, so, you know. They probably already know. But let's tell us a little bit more about yourself. What languages do you speak?
Japanese.
Okay, they're both half Japanese. My wife is Japanese, as I showed you. Anyway,
are they cousins?
No, they're not cousins. But we met in the park right by my house, and my wife and her mom are the only two Japanese women in the Bronx. I'm just kidding. But yeah, you know, we hang out. All right, so take it away, guys.
Which you'll all agree is
keeps yelling, "Don't kill!" How could a flea such as me think he'd be good at smelling?